New video shows police in Bucks County engaging in what they called a slow pursuit. Two loose horses trotted along Main Street in Humeville yesterday. The owners responded quickly. Humeville Borough Officer Ryan Gaffney and Pendel Chief Sean Perry helped wrangle the animals up. The department posted on social media, not being able to resist. Guess it's time to make a cowboy hat part of the uniform.
Keep an apple in your pocket.
Giddy up, partner.